The IXL Flex Diagnostic helps you understand what you know and what skills you can work on to grow. In this video, we'll walk you through how to use the diagnostic and how you can use it to make progress at your own pace. When you complete the diagnostic in class, make sure you have a quiet space with everything you need, including pencil and paper, to do your best. And don't worry about answering every question correctly. This isn't a test. Just try your best and make sure to answer questions on your own. This way, your learning plan shows exactly what you know. To start, sign in to your IXL account. If your teacher has assigned the diagnostic, you'll see a notification to step into the arena on your IXL dashboard, or click on the assessment tab to enter the diagnostic arena. Here you'll answer questions to show what you know. When you first enter the arena, you'll get to pick between two questions to answer. Select whichever one looks interesting to you and do your best to answer the question. We'll tell you right away if you answered it correctly, and you'll get a new problem to solve. To help you think through questions, you can use the scratchpad tool to write directly on the screen. Just be sure to choose the correct answer from the answer choices and press submit to clear your work and move on to the next question. Remember, this isn't a test, so it's okay if you answer some questions incorrectly. And if you come across a concept you've never learned before, you can click "I don't know this yet" to skip the question. As you answer questions, IXL works behind the scenes to figure out your knowledge levels and will share those updates with you. You'll see notifications when you narrow down or determine a level and when you've generated a new skill recommendation. If you have access to both math and language arts on IXL, the diagnostic will switch between questions from both subjects. But if your teacher has asked you to focus on just one subject, you can do this by using the filter at the top right. Select the pyramid for math or the book for language arts. You can exit the diagnostic arena to view your stats at any time. If you see a number range, you still have more questions to complete. If you see a single number in each section, your levels are up to date. It usually takes about 45 minutes per subject to uncover your levels, but you don't have to do this all in one sitting. You can take a break and come back and pick up where you left off. Once you've pinpointed your levels to a single number, you're ready to move on to the exciting part. Based on your work in the diagnostic arena, IXL gives you personalized recommendations for skills that will help you grow from where you are. Choose one of these skills each day to work on and aim for a SMART score of 80. One last thing to remember: visit the diagnostic often. Answering just 10 to 15 questions in the diagnostic arena each week will keep your stats and recommendations up to date. That way, you'll always have the right skills to strengthen your knowledge. Have fun and happy learning!